vice president of Bell's Brewery, Inc. Bell's is the oldest and largest craft brewery here in the state of Michigan. My dad was a home brewer and started Bell's about 29 years ago. Our tagline is inspired brewing. So each of our beers that we make maybe plays on a traditional style, but has its own unique characteristics to make it something that's truly ours.
My name is John Mallett. I'm the director of operations here, so I get to oversee the production and the great beers that we make. I think that glassware is a really essential part of the beer drinking experience. You know, sensorially, when we drink beer, we're not just doing taste. We've got aroma, we've got flavor, we've got the visual component of it. All the senses are fully engaged.
Oberon and Winter White are unique to Bell's. So the idea of working with Spiegelau to develop a glass, we jumped at the chance.
So the tasting process itself, as we started to look at different designs, a huge range of geometries were put out for us.
Putting Oberon or Winter White into different glasses, smelling, tasting them, we learned a lot about what worked for a wheat beer and what didn't work for a wheat beer in a glass. After a tasting in Portland and a tasting in Denver, we finally settled on the glass that we have today. So it was a really comprehensive and exciting process to be a part of.
I was really surprised at the ability of this bowl shape to both capture and focus those flavors. There's a pool, there's a reservoir of aroma that's just sitting there waiting.
We spend a lot of time making and crafting beer that we're proud of, and so we want to make sure that the consumer, the beer fan, the beer enthusiast gets to taste it the way that we intend it to. And so this glass really provides a vehicle for that.